Charlie Brooks admitted that playing iconic villain Janine Butcher has caused her to struggle in her career, as people can't see her as anyone else. She is making a dramatic return to EastEnders as iconic soap villain Janine Butcher. But TV star Charlie Brooks has revealed how playing the husband-killing superbitch has been murder for her acting career. Charlie reckons it's cost her other roles because people have struggled to see past Janine. Janine was iconic as a character, so it's hard for people to see me as anything else. Over the years, Charlie has tried out for countless roles, and been knocked back from most of them. The actress is known for her upbeat and feisty persona, but even she has found it tough getting rejected so many times, branding it soul-destroying. She says, "It's really hard. Sometimes you work loads and sometimes you are just not." Despite the setbacks, Charlie is really proud of how legendary Janine is among soap fans. And she reckons winning I'm a Celebrity in 2012 when she beat Pussycat doll Ashley Roberts to be crowned Queen of the Jungle went some way to helping people see the real her. Her character Janine is best remembered for her bitchy one-liners, her plotting, her catfights, and, of course, all the times she killed people. The most famous was when she bumped off hubby Barry Evans, played by Sean Williamson, by pushing him off a cliff in Scotland in 2004. She later tied the knot with a rich elderly businessman called David, who died of a heart attack at the ceremony. She unsuccessfully tried to kill third husband Ryan Malloy and managed to do away with fourth husband Michael Moon but was found not guilty in court. So it's no surprise these high-profile storylines have led to Charlie being recognized in some pretty strange places. Hertfordshire-born Charlie joined EastEnders in 1999 when she was just 17 and stayed until 2004. She then returned in 2008 before her most recent departure in 2014 when Janine left Walford for Paris, hoping to reunite with daughter Scarlett. In real life, Charlie is mum to 16-year-old daughter Kiki with her former boyfriend, Ibiza club owner Tony Truman. Now she is set to make her EastEnders comeback later this year with an explosive storyline. But before then, we'll see her on new drama Lie With Me, which is airing across 4 nights next week. It sees her play a mum who has relocated to Australia with her family to live the dream.